from the redneck girls like me. Hell yeah!
Hell yeah!
Victoria's Secret. Well, their stuff's real nice. Oh, but I can buy the same damn thing on a Walmart shelf half price and still look sexy, just as sexy as those models on TV. No, I don't need no designer tag to make my man want me. You might think I'm trashy, a little too hardcore, but in my neck of the woods, I'm just the girl next door. Hey, I'm a redneck woman, I ain't no high-class broad. I'm just a product of my race, and I say hey, y'all, and hee-haw. And I keep my Christmas lights on my front porch all year long. And I know all the words to every Tanya Tucker song. So here's to all my sisters out there keeping it country. Let me get a big hell yeah from the redneck girls like me. Hell yeah!
Hell yeah!
From the redneck girls like me.
Hell yeah!
Hell yeah!
Hell yeah!
Hell yeah! Hell yeah! I said hell yeah!
You know I like my chicken fry, cold beer on a Friday night, a pair of jeans that fit just right, and a radio up. I like to see the sunrise, see the love in my woman's eyes, feel the touch of a precious child. No mother's love. Well, I was raised up beneath the shade of a Georgia pine, and that's home, you know, where sweet tea, pecan pie, and homemade wine, where the peaches grow. In my house, it's not much to talk about, but it's filled with love that's grown in southern ground, and a little bit of chicken fry. Cold beer on a Friday night, a pair of jeans that fit just right, and a radio. Oh, I see sunrise, see the love in my woman's eyes, feel the touch of a precious child. No mother's love. And it's funny how it's the simple things in life that mean the most. Not where you live, what you drive, or the price tag on your clothes. There's no dollar sign on a peace of mind, this I've come to know. So if you agree, have a drink with me, raise your glasses for a toast to a little bit of chicken pie. Cold beer on a Friday night, a pair of jeans that fit just right, and a radio. Oh, I see the sunrise, see the love in my woman's eyes, feel the touch of a precious child, no mother's love.